morning. My name is Carrie Buff, and I am a CACFP field specialist out of Santa Fe, New Mexico. And I wanted to thank everybody for coming today. All of you are, just to kind of introduce all of you to each other, and then we'll have time to do that on a personal basis later. All of you are nutrition managers for Head Start programs, large Head Start programs all over the country, over 1,000 children in each program. We'll have time to talk to one another later, because I know that all of you have lots to contribute. What we can expect, what you can expect from this training is that we're going to talk about a new way of doing your record keeping at your individual programs for your audits for CACFP and for your claim system, your monthly claim system. What we're not going to talk about, because all of you are from different states, is how those forms look, how you process those, because each state has different looking forms. They all have a different way of processing their claims. So we're not going to talk about that part of it today, because they do vary in slightly different ways, and that may be a little bit more confusing. What I'd really like us to focus on today is, that you go back to your programs with a clear way of how you can process those claims, and then that way concentrate on other more important parts of the program, such as family style dining, all of those little pieces that are really more child focused instead of focusing on the paperwork. Thank you.
Thank you.